Let's get that shit cracking, nigga. He waiting at the garage.
The boost, homie. How'd it go? Any problem?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old boys.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride, I took the ride. It's no drama.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill. Line it up on the truck.
The final piece of the puzzle.
Then we'll get moving.
Man, this old bust ass nigga ain't no boss.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay. Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah. Scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no. That nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
All right, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? About 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss.
Town is scared and confused after a shootout at a
school. Hey, man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, his boy Frank didn't miss a shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes, eats dudes, and fuck dudes, you talk proof.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid, or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dudes at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last
one. Oh, shit. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah. It's a bummer. But, you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked.
Damn,
he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that! And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah. The Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIV.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the dead.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tough.
So did I.
Okay, that makes a lot of fucking sense.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rocks.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol in this country. A part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in hauling.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
How's Franklin doing over there?
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass. Elegant, that little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Screw you.
That's good. Let it out, homie. Don't let it out. Vent.
The turd was probably playing me from the start.
Right, yeah. Probably. How you doing? Where? When?
All right. All right. Fuck. I was running a small air freight outfit in North Yankton. Tiny operation. There's one beagle I could borrow when I needed it. We were kids.
Kids would play.
So, this guy I know says there's this other guy needs some hot cargo moved across the border. Money's good. And I don't know enough to check references, so I'm in. A few days later, I'm waiting on the runway. I see this dust coming up off the road. Only it ain't one dust trail, it's two. I got told one guy in cargo. First car comes through the gate, stops, someone comes out. It's my age, just 20, kind of fat but strong underneath.
Love at first sight.
Yeah, something like that. Other car comes through the gate. Old guy falls out, starts yelling, waving his arms and pointing at the kid.
The dude that got jacked?
Who fucking knows? Fat guy's running, old guy's shouting. I don't really care, I play peacemaker, concerned citizen. I get close to the old guy and I pull out this flare gun I'm carrying around. Squeeze the thing off in his eye.
It
was horrible. We had to pick up the body and dump it in a lake on the way. The thing was still burning in his head when we dropped him. Plane never smelt the same. Both of us threw up when we landed. It was quite a baptism.
You ain't never clapped nobody before?
Not really. Some deer, foxes, drifters. Nothing serious.
Huh. So that was like it? You and Michael rolling on through?
Mas o menos. Michael didn't have the nerve back then. I didn't have the direction.
Oh, shit. What's happening? Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on the ride.
What you gonna do, oh fearless leader?
All right, shit. I'll handle this. If you keep driving, I'll use the JV-700 to get rid of him. Devin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Hey, don't get the head, man, homie.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it done.
Boss man ain't gonna like it if we leave the wheels behind, man. Get him back on!
Man, let me see if I can get some of these
you old clumsy motherfucker. That's a good thing I told your dumb ass about that shit.
I got something for y'all ass, motherfuckers.
Hey, you gonna get these cops off us or what?
Hey, so this butt wasn't here before. I thought you said the coast was clear when you boosted in the bar.
It was! Hey, sneaky motherfuckers! Police on it! Man, you better deal with the police! Get these rollers loose!
Where are you?
We're coming up to GOA. Man, the cops was all over us. They slowed us down some.
That's not surprising. The insurance companies have been pressurizing them to find you since the studio break-in.
You knew there'd be heat? Man, you could have told us.
Don't get emotional. We're waiting at Procopio truck stop. Be here soon.
The lawyer chick's up at the Procopio truck stop. Speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker. Yeah, what he said.
You taking care of. Head back to town.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his Alpha Fund, and make funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.